we do
to dip into the canned good collection. When in Rome, dog. When you're buried in layers of ice. In an ice storm. Chef Boyardee, beefaroni. Straight out the can, dog. Pop that top one time. Gold spoon. Good God. You won't see Bill Gowdy, that smug asshole, attempt this challenge. Lieutenant Kabul, like a video, Colt 45 did double molt. Says molt on the label. That's when you know. Give me my malt liquor.
What? Y'all, Jigga. In a Japanese restaurant, eating sushi, drinking sake is me. And my mommy with the doobie, cutie, smelling like Miyake. Half Philippine thing, but now it's called a suki. Got me booty banging properly. In Versace pants, cocky, bowlegged stands, a thing of beauty. Watch me, body crazy, tits burn like nature, Foxy, Nas, and AZ. Truly reason to bust the tootie and keep lace with jewelry. Watch me, girlie, try to lure me and lock me. You gotta get up early, cause who's getting played is not me. Surely you just, she said, if you thought I was purely out for the bucks, you would have bucked stuff and dropped me. I said, maturely, right, but better safe than sorry. Before the lovebirds can move to the suburbs, I need to double check your story to make sure that you're one of a kind and you deserve to be my sunshine.
Colt 45 did double the molt. Winter storm landing. It's the ice age out there, dog. Stay off the roads. Keep your Chevrolet safe. Double molt.
Sunshine. seeing things, more tips only, hearing songs. Keep a gear for norm, blocks of ice in the air, round the neck the charm. Risk the border like this to keep that shit on the arm. Keep her arrested all time. Cats with love to creep, just to say they crept with mine, slept with mine. She said,
I ain't deaf, no lie, niggas stress. Hating cause they less than mine, they wanna sex me. We chose each other, you acting like you chose me. They opposed you, then they opposed me. We could creep at a low speed to get in the whole street. Double cross you, they got the triple cross me, baby.
Yep, we're gonna call it a fail. And the Chef Boyardee right out the can challenge. I don't know how that fat piece of shit Yellow Groove did it. Must be an EBT card thing. That is fucking god awful. Good god. Double Malt.
Choose your
creep on in, on in, on in.
Give me some brew and I might just chill. But I'm the type that likes to light another joint like Cypress Hill. I still do these spit loogies when I puff on it. I got some bucks on it, but it ain't enough on it. Go get the S-T-I-D-E-S. Nevertheless, I'm hella fresh, rolling joints like a cigarette. So pass it across the table like ping pong. I'm gone, beating my chest like King Kong. And some wrap my lips around the pony. And when it comes to getting another stogie, fools all kick in like Shinobi. Homie ain't my homie to begin with. It's too many hits to be. Probably let my friend hit bit. Unless you pull out the fat crispy $5 bill on the reel before it's history. Cause fools be having them vacuum lungs. And if you let them in, it will bring you hella down. I come to school with a tailor on my earlobe, avoiding all the flick teasers, skeezers, and weirdos.
Yep. Bill Gotti wasted an entire memory card on his fucking outdoor adventure bullshit. Not every fucking meal is the best meal fucking ever, Bill Gotti, you smug asshole. Fuck you, Bill Gotti. Double Malt.
Got me throwing off the land like with a bomb at. Give me $2, you take a puff and pass my bomb back. Suck up the dank like a Slurpee. The serious bomb will make a nigga go delirious like Eddie Murphy. I got more growing pains than Maggie. Cause homie snagged me to take the dank out of the bag. I'm so keyed up till the joint be burning my hand. Next time I roll it in a hamper to burn slow, so the ashes won't be burning in my hand, bruh.
Double Malt. Simply amazing product. Almost there. So yeah, Chef Boyardee. I don't know. I think I would probably choose Starving to Death over Chef Boyardee. Facts, dog. Facts. Double Malt.
But they know they got a pinch and bent. I roll a joint that's longer than your extension. Cause I'll be damned if you get high off me for free. Hell no, you better bring your own split cheek. What's up, don't babysit that. Better pass the joint. Stop hitting cause you know you got asthma. Crack the 40 open, homie, and guzzle it. Cause I know the weed in my system is getting lonely. I gotta take a whiz test to my PO. I
know I feel, cause I done smoked major weed, bro. And every time we with Chris, that fool rolling up a fatty. But the Tangeray straight at me.
It's Friday again. Time to get slizzard.
Some jobs don't come with sick pay. Days.
Have it, Chef Boyardee, absolutely fucking disgusting. Cool 45 double malt, refreshing and fucking delicious. No WB foam. Up yours, Reginald. Ah, malt liquor.